Welcome back to another video. It's nice to see you again. Let's visit our friends together. The rhinoceros iguana is an endangered species of iguana that is endemic to the Caribbean island of Hispaniola and its surrounding islands. It is a large lizard, and skin colors range from a steely gray to a dark green and even brown. Their name derives from the bony-plated pseudo-horn or outgrowth which resembles the horn of a rhinoceros on the iguana's snout. Like other members of the genus Sciurura, it is a large-bodied, heavy-headed lizard with strong legs and a vertically flattened tail. A crest of pointed horn scales extends from the nape of their neck to the tip of their tail. Their color is a uniform gray to brown drab. These animals are cold-blooded, meaning they need external sources to heat themselves. Rhinoceros iguanas move as the sun shifts in order to get optimal internal temperature. Although quick to flee when attacked or threatened, they will aggressively attack by biting and repeatedly striking with their thick tail if cornered. It is a species that is vibrant in comparison to other species. If someone was trying to look for them to be a house pet, they would be good ones. With their vitality and attitude, they make it interesting for the owners. However, even though they look menacing with the scales and horns, they are more calm than the blue or green iguanas. It is primarily herbivorous, consuming leaves, flowers, berries, and fruits from different plant species. Thank you very much for your patience. And we will meet pretty soon. Bye for now, keep smiling.